A Brooklyn man pleads guilty to hate crimes. 37-year-old Ivalo Ivanov admitted Thursday he was responsible for spray painting swastikas and flyers reading "Kill all Jews" in his neighborhood. Ivanov was arrested back in 2008 when police discovered several guns and pipe bombs stashed at his Remsen Street home. Ivanov faces up to 18 years behind bars. He's scheduled to be sentenced later this month.